Coming up next, it's a semi-final battle between Junior Zagano dos Santos and top-level submission fighter Fabrício Werdum. Our tale of the tape for this heavyweight fight. Werdum is 6 years his elder. The rest is virtually identical. And with the official introductions, here's the veteran voice. Junior dos Santos, Fabrício Werdum. Here we go!
5 5-minute rounds.
White trunks for Werdum, blue trunks for dos Santos.
Junior dos Santos has perhaps the best punching power and technique in the heavyweight division today. He's a world-class boxer. He also has fantastic takedown defense and an underrated ground game.
That's a big, strong knee to the body to block. Oh, my goodness, how quick was that, Joe?
Well, here we go. Here we go with this shit. I'm gonna quit this bullshit.
He's got this inverted triangle locked in tight, and he gets out. Wow, that was
stand your faggot ass up doing this glitchy ass ground shit, man. Stand the fuck up. Look at this. I can't even get up. He fucking spinning the shit out of that stick, man. What the hell?
Back up again.
Y'all play like bitches. Wow, is that really all you're going to do the whole time, dude? Because I'll quit on your ass. You're not going to get a win. Fucking bitch, learn how to play. Doing that fucking gay-ass shit over and over.
Werdum's trying to isolate that leg. He moves into full guard.
Hits the reversal and moves to full mount.
Dos Santos has got the back.
Man, those are knockout punches, Joe. Vicious punches from the top, Mike.
Dos Santos with a solid right.
He's got one leg in between them, so he's in half guard here.
Trying to set up a twister.
Really?
He's got the twister locked in.
This twister is getting deeper and deeper. Any second now, he may have to tap.